I'm gonna lose this party, get up! Okay, but when did I ask? So, Mindy, are you going to lose this party tonight? I'm gonna lose this party, get up! Oh, wait, I'll be boycotting it. I just don't want to conform to the expectations that...
So you were invited?
No, I wasn't.
Well, I'm not surprised to hear that.
Oh,
you see, you're currently the 44th nicest individual around here. I'm number one, of course. It's so typical.
I count it.
You're currently the 45th nicest individual around here, and loser's guest count is going to be nowhere near 45.
So, what you're saying is, if I raise my likability, I can come to the party.
I just wanted to talk about likability ratings.
For sure, we can do that too.
Hey, Cloudy, what does...
No, you have to be more polite. So you say, hello, Cloudy.
Hello, Cloudy. What does flower like?
How should I know?
I want to do some good deeds, and I figure a flower is usually pretty fussy. So maybe if I help her show out, she'll become nice, and that'll get me like a million points.
Want to know, can I vote for something? In fact, there's probably one around here.
While you were talking, I dug around in your belongings. I found one! This is great!
Oh! 46!
A wasted factory! Well, good thing we have this boat!
Now all we have to do is deliver to her! Let's go!
Flower, I got you a present! In the boat!
Oh, no! She can't hear us!
Flower, what
maybe we're doing this wrong. Why don't we give a nice gift to Loser instead?
Of course. Why didn't I think of that? Chocolate. Perfect.
Thanks, Cloudy.
I actually thought of some for myself, indeed.
The third.
Okay.
I got you a gift.
Thank you.
Where's my invitation?
Oh, mushy beats. You're welcome.
Oh, right. That's what I meant. Not where's my invitation, which is what I was going to say until you interrupted me.
Stop looking at me!
Where's your going to the
barn? And I'm coming too.
What are you talking about?
What?
Loser and I are having a meetup today, just the two of us. We're going on one of those new seesaw swing sets. I think they call it a swee-swall.
So, Mindy, are you going to Loser's party tonight?
I'm going to Loser's party, yeah! Oh, yeah, I don't know how I forgot the first part.
Oh, that's because I have a short-term memory loss condition that gets triggered when I hear the word swee-swall.
I know you work hard, but this is a private gathering. Here's a little gift to say thanks for today.
Whoa, she's losing the best thing.
Well, for me.